Today I spoke about the European asylum system and how it applies to queer asylum seekers. And I discussed the current legal framework and how the Court of Justice of the European Union and how the European Court of Human Rights of the Council of Europe have dealt with queer asylum cases, and also how there is scope for improvement in the way these courts deal with queer asylum cases, and also scope for improvement in the legal framework that applies to these claims.